How is this figure rotated about the origin? Well, let's pick a point. We'll pick D, create a vector there, and then we'll find D prime over here. So it's going this way, so that's going to be what? Clockwise, and this is a 90-degree rotation. Our answer is A,